You know, it's honestly like it's been through a time machine because it's in such great condition. You see, like, Dreamcasts that are in much worse condition than this. This is kind of insane, really. So, and here's the pad again. I had no idea it had this kind of click sensitivity. That's kind of cool. Feels good. Sega have always been ahead of their time. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this up for the first time. This is the open button. Oh, beautiful. That's it. Even Sega on the pad, if it'll focus.